Holding on more frequently as well. And he can demoralise them. It's a bit scaldy, you should figure it. If you can't hit the target, it's a terrible worry. And if the target keeps hitting you, it's an even bigger worry. As once again, Pickering goes to work here in great style. And he's got Mayon now, running all over this ring. Eyes went up to the head. And just remind you, by the way, these two men's records. The challenger, 31 years of age, won 24 straight fights with 10 wins inside the limit. The champion, Ishan Pickering, 28 now, with 27 wins, 3 losses and 11 wins inside. Don't forget, making the second event of his European Super Featherweight crown. And that's the moment when Mayon went running across the ring. And a follow-up there from Pickering, could have put him over. Very demoralized now, doesn't he? Almost thought about going down there. Takes a good right. Well, these are good punches now here from Ishan Pickering. Uppercuts, hooks of both hands, body and head. And Miguel Mayon is in trouble here. Tries to hang on. Pickering shakes him off. Ishan comes back. Oh, well, that's one way of doing it. That's one way of doing it. He's taken a point. Our Pickering scorecard for what really is essentially amounts to a very clever move. Oh, he's got it now. A little right hand there. That's all it took. And Mayon on the floor here in round 10. And it looks very shaky. It's all over. So Ishan Pickering then retains his European Super Bantamweight crown with a 10th round stoppage win over Miguel Mayon. The Spanish aren't happy, but they've got nothing to complain about.